tracking the snow. Those stories and more in USDA Week in Review. Runoff from melting snow is critical to water supplies, especially in western states. USDA's Natural Resources Conservation Service collects valuable data on snowpacks through snow tells or snow telemetry sites.
We had automated stations in the backcountry, way back in there, and those stations collect snow water equivalency data, which is the amount of water that's in the snow, the depth of the snow, air temperature, precipitation data. All that data is used to predict the amount of runoff that it will result from the snowpack in the mountains during the springtime, during the melt.
But special training is needed to make sure snowtell technicians collect data accurately and safely. So they attend special schools like this one near Tahoe City, California.
We go out in the wintertime with heavy snow conditions. There's concerns on many aspects. So we teach avalanche awareness. We teach survival techniques. We teach wilderness first aid. We have one evening where we have folks go out and spend the evening in the wilderness and stay overnight in a bivouac.
There are 858 snowtell stations in 13 western states, including Alaska. That's all for USDA Week in Review. Follow, tweet, and stay informed at usda.gov.